episode 2 of Pokemon FireRed. We're looking around in Viridian City, because we just got here, for something to do, because I can't remember what we did. So let's talk to this girl. We went trying to memorize all of my notes. Interesting. I don't think this place has any significance. Wish I had more money. Let's talk to this guy. These Pokeballs are at your base. Your Pokemon don't use great for carrying Pokemon. Cool. Let's just keep heading on. I swear there's something there. No. This brings me to the Elite Four. Do I have a map? This is the most interesting video of all time. Let's go talk to the teacher. Maybe she has something. Okay, be sure to read that. I don't care about learning. Oh my god, I missed the door! Arrow keys too hard. Let's go to this place. So, Jim. Suck this bird. T-tweet. Coming up with nicknames is fun. It's not easy. My daddy loves Pokemon too. Here we are. Bob! Moving on. Let's talk to this guy. Okay. Alright. Oh, Grandpa, don't be so mean. I'm so sorry. He hasn't had any of his coffee yet. Poor guy. He never gets his coffee. What's over here? Swim. Look, it's me. I don't know where to go. Signs are useful. Signs are useful. I know this. Okay, what's this one? This people are like, oh my god. What is wrong with me? What am I missing? Is there something this way? Gone everywhere now. Well, guys, this is the end of the Let's Play. Just kidding. Alright, let's see what's down here. Even though I'm almost positive, it's a long walk to the Elite Four. What? Like, knows it. Only truly skilled trainers are allowed through. You don't have any holder badge yet. Those are rules. You pass. See? Elite 4. Or is it Elite 6? Sigh, sigh, sigh. Let's go back up here. This is really awesome. No, I can't. I'm getting a I'm the quicker one. Much quicker anyway. discoverable time. At, I'd say, 2:54, this episode ends. And we haven't gone anywhere. Let's see, is there anything in here I can check out? Oh, I thought it was auto-walking me. Maybe I go back? Episode 3, returning to home, because we can't be a Pokemon trainer. Explain to me what's going on! Do any of you people give me something? You swim so I can go back to the final city. Mom! You got anything? Next-door neighbors. And then I would have talked to everybody so far possible and gotten everywhere. Maybe the game broke. What does your book say? Oh! Yes, it would be very useful. Can I have it? How do I get it? Gimme, 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 gimme. There's something I'm missing here. Definitely something I'm missing. Check the mailboxes. These aren't mailboxes? Nope. Signs. Back on our adventure. Quite a boring adventure. Adventure nonetheless. Any adventure is an adventure worth taking. Pidgey! Go, Squirtle! Bubble! I'm yawning. It's not a good thing when I'm yawning. I don't know how you guys are. This is my favorite Pokemon I've ever been. I don't get it. Like, I play Pokemon all on my own, and I'm just fine. Yeah, then I try to go off and play recording it, or something or the other, or show somebody something, can't do anything. That's how the world works, isn't that right? Isn't that right, Bob? Yes, it's right. Bob is me, so of course it's right. Just trying to check every little tiny corner. Like, what do you gotta tell me? Tell me something. Thank you. back in Viridian City. We have gone nowhere. Thanks for watching this, guys. I'm just kidding. Heal up. It's been like 10 minutes now on this video. I'll give it another 5. We'll get another 5 minutes. How does that sound? With the frame lag. This frame lag is beautiful. Beautiful frame lag. Alright, I hope to see you again too. Probably will see you again a lot. So there's absolutely nothing down this frame. Right. What am I missing with these guys up here? Like, okay. So now I've sort of narrowed it down to I need to do something over here. Allow me to go there, I understand. How about any of you? Do you like talk to all of you? I even talk to you. I even talk to the Pokemon. There's nothing. Alright, guys. Actually, I think I'm gonna end the video here. So stay tuned for episode 3, where I believe we'll do something. Woo!